cases. Number one, עולה שיש בו סכנה שהרופאים מסרבים עליו לאכול מאכל איסור. We have a חולה when he's being commanded to eat food which is אסור to eat. מנען שולחן ערוך holds that a person does make a beracha in such a case. However, there are those that disagree with Maran, and he brings down halakha l'maaseh, the safek, due to the fact that it's you have question between halakha. He says in such a case, a person does not make a beracha, she'v'al ta'aseh, better not to make a beracha, as it is a safek. There are those that hold that you don't make a beracha al ma'achal isur. So therefore, even though Maran shita is that you do make a beracha, halakha l'maaseh is that a person does not make. What happens if a person is forced to eat and he doesn't want to eat? So he brings down, there are different opinions, like I bear this also. There are those that hold, the ma'aseh at the end of the day, you enjoyed the food. At the end of the day, yalana, so therefore, you have to make a beracha. Who cares if somebody forced you to eat? But there are those that hold, the ma'aseh, since I did not want to eat the food, I wasn't planning to eat, I wasn't interested in eating, but somebody forced me. In such a case, you know, there are those that hold that you do make a beracha. However, ma'aseh, person in such a case, being that it's again, it's a safek, it's a question in halakha whether or not a person does make a beracha, doesn't make a beracha. Always, we go with the halakha since it's always drabanan. Safek beracha lehakel, and therefore in such a case, the person forced you to eat and you had no interest in eating. In such a case, a person does not make a beracha on the food that he's eating.